Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm playing Bleach Online. Let's start the game. Let's see what this is like. The art is going to be good. It's not going to be horrible. As you can see, the aspect ratio to all this is really awkward. What was that? That was random. Okay, so who are we going to play as? We have three classes, male and female. We have Ghost Blade, features hot-blooded young man who battle to make enemy surrender. Okay, so it's just flavor text. It doesn't even say, like, what their abilities are or anything. So, I guess we have a Ghost Blade, which might be melee-ish. And then this is ranged, obviously. And this is a Roncar-based. I do watch the anime, so we're actually going to go with... Let's go with Ghost Blade male, why not? And we're going to play as this character. I'm pretty sure that it does not matter whatsoever what you do. You just woke up after 1,000 years, remember? Yeah, you don't remember anything. What is this? Why can I change clothing here? I don't know what this is. Can I change... Is this her clothing? What? Is it gonna be, like, one of those games? Okay, this is cute, I guess. Sure, whatever. Anyways, who's the author of Bleach? That would be Tite Kubo. So I don't know why. We get points, apparently, for answering these questions. So the art is 2D. It's a 2D game, or it's, like... 2.5D, really. It's 3D imposed on 2D art. So, Nojime Kosuke? Sure, I don't know how to pronounce that name. It's pretty crazy. I could look it up, but I don't really care about this character. The frame rate is not fantastic, as we expect from games like this. So, we can move around, but it doesn't even matter. We have all this information on the screen. None of it matters. We just click the auto path. Predictable, predictable. We just click stuff, go and move around, and blah, blah, blah. Don't really need to, friend. So apparently, we don't have any memories. We've been sleeping for 1,000 years, so we're going to be doing some quests to find our memories. I do like the sword design, and these characters are, well, they're novel, I guess. Still, they fit in the art style. It looks pretty cool, to be honest. Not going to lie. So here we go. Apparently, we're going to fight Aizen. Oh, spoiler alert! If you have not finished the anime, huge spoiler right here. So yeah, just exit out. It's huge spoilers. Not that any of this has any continuity with the story structure whatsoever, but... You know, saying that Aizen is a bad guy is kind of a spoiler. I think a big spoiler. Probably ruins the first season.